Hey everybody, it's Scott again from Music Royale. We're going to do another ukulele class online today. And in memory of Bill Withers, great songwriter, beautiful, soulful voice, we're going to do his classic song, Lean On Me. It's super, super cool. Three chords, kind of like four chords. C, F, G6, and G7. And I know you're going, what? G6, what? But they're easy, so I'll show them to you one at a time. Oh wait, so first, you know what we do, right? We're gonna get tuned up first. Giants can't eat anything, right? So I've got my clip-on tuner. That's the G. C. I'm gonna assume that you're good there. Eat. It's the E. Anything? Everybody tuned? Okay, I can tell by the way you're nodding that you're fabulously in tune right now. So, okay, so let's look at this section by section, or we'll look at it chord by chord, actually. So, C, everybody knows a C, right? Is that kind of centered in there? And it's got a little three below it. If you look at the attached piece of paper there, the photo, that's three means your ring finger, your third finger. So your third finger, first string, third fret, right? The F, everybody knows the F. So it's got your second finger, second fret, fourth string, your first finger, first fret, second string, right? G6 and G7 are both really, well, the G6 is pretty easy. It's a two-finger chord. So G6 is your second finger, second fret, third string, your ring finger, your third finger, second fret, first string. So okay, let's look at just the G6. So everybody look at your G6. So there it is, right? Second finger, second fret, third string, ring finger, second fret, first string, right? And then don't move it. G7 is just like that, except your first finger goes down first fret, second string. And it looks like a backwards G. There's a G that we all love, right? And then G7 looks like a backward, you know, looks like an arrow or a triangle pointing that way instead of pointing that way. Okay, so that's the, so we're gonna go. That's it, that's all. Two fingers, three fingers, piece of cake. So let's look at this. So the verses and the choruses are all kind of the same form, right? Everybody can see that? So we're gonna do this line and then that line. And it's each one of these spaces is a measure. It's like one, two, three, four, one, two, three, and four, and one, two, three, and four, G6, and G7, C. F, 2, 3, 4, and C, 2, 3, and G7, C, and it just repeats. That's it, right? So, you guys are looking at that at home. I'm gonna put that down because I kind of need my hands. So let's look at that one by one. Oh, I'm gonna put it up here so I can see it. Okay. So, the first line. Is that glue? Okay. And you can just do quarter notes. We can go like one, two, three, four. Three and four and F. Two, three and four and C. Two, three and four. G6, G7. See what we did there? That last measure. We're gonna do. If we're playing quarter notes, we're gonna play two quarter notes on the G6 and the three and four quarter notes on the G7. So we're gonna go one, two, three, four, right? Piece of cake. I know you got that. I can tell. And then we do the second line. It's real easy, right? It's just C, F, two, and back to C. And then we do the G7 for two beats. C. Right? Does everybody get that? That last measure on the second line, we're gonna go G2, C, for two beats, right? G7, two, three, four, right? Everybody got that? Okay, alrighty. Shall we begin? You wanna try this? Yes? No? Yes, okay. So, here we go. I'm just gonna take it from the top. So we're gonna do, well, it'll be the same form for you guys, and then, oh, okay, wait, hold the phone. What? So when we get to the, there's this one part where we go, we just go, you just call, oh, brother. And we're just gonna stomp or clap or whatever right there. There's no ukulele in that. But you can sing along, though. That'd be cool. So if you feel like singing, this would be a good one. Everybody knows this one. Incidentally, if you've got a piano or a keyboard at home, make that shape with your hand, C, E, G, and you can go C, C, D, E, F. Just walk it up white keys, and that's how the song goes. If you got a piano at home, that's the secret cheat code for the piano. Okay, we're going to take it from the top. Three, four. Well, let me just count again. One, two, three, four. Hang on. Three, four. And a F. And then a C. And a G6. G6. And the second line. And back to C. And then to G7. Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride. Have things you need to borrow, for no one can fill those of your needs that you won't let show go. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you. Bill Withers just died recently, so that goes out to him. And this is a particularly good time for this song and those lyrics, just about helping your friends and being helped by your friends. So we all need that. So there you go. Take care of yourselves. Wash your hands. See you next time, everybody. Bye.